Thank you. they don't tell you when you are sort of raised to pursue happiness. They don't tell you that your pursuit is actually not going to make you a happy person. Really happy people aren't pursuing happiness. You ever notice? But if you don't have it, you think they got it because they pursued it. And so we keep pursuing. We bring it into spirituality to say, pursuit, I'm looking for happiness. Whether you call happiness nirvana, enlightenment, awakening, God, heaven, whatever it may be, one continues to pursue this elusive quality of happiness, nirvana, enlightenment, awakening, God, heaven, whatever it may be. Quality of existence. But as I said, what's not spoken, what's not told to you, is the pursuit of happiness leads to sorrow. That's what we're not told. We want to be happy, do we not? We want to be happy, but the more we try to be happy, the less happy we actually end up being. It seems like sort of a contradiction, doesn't it? Or a catch-22. That you hook up to want this thing, but the more that you want it, the more you pursue it, the less of it that you really have.
We'll be right back.